Hello, everyone. This is WJLP's Newsbreak. I'm Veronica Dudo. The U.S. Supreme Court issued a ruling this morning siding with the Colorado baker who refused to make a wedding cake for a same-sex couple. The justices voted 7-2 that the Colorado Civil Rights Commission did not adequately take into account the religious beliefs of baker Jack Phillips. Computers at the Motor Vehicle Commission are down across New Jersey after a server error over the weekend. According to officials, the system has been shut down since Saturday. A spokesperson for the MVC said a server error led to outages across the state IT systems. While most systems are back, the one that processes payment is still being repaired. Captain Mike Formichella of Shark Inlet Charters was fishing in the Atlantic Ocean when he captured this whale jumping off the coast of Long Branch. For more on these stories, visit app.com.